Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Okay, everyone, so welcome back to another class. I didn't have this video planned. Welcome to another spelling contest. What will we be doing in the spelling contest? We will be spelling! Only use qualified! Golden Freddy is right there. Do you have like a medic thing tomorrow? Yes, it's like 10 minutes before the spelling contest, isn't it? Yes. So you cannot take part? No. That is fine. We can just replace someone for you. Which he's in every single contest. Meet Bunny Spellington. Oh, it's this frickin' person. But Bunny Spellington. Whoa! Hello. Hope you're having a jolly good time. I am from London. And you have to be the spelling bee. No, not spelling bee. Spelling contest champion. Isn't it champion, not champion, you monster? But when I'm where I'm from, it's champion. Okay, just go sit down. Where? What do you mean, where? Doesn't feel right. Okay, so the spelling contest is due tomorrow. Practice spelling, whatever, just go home. I don't know why you decided to be here, Bunny Spellington, just to introduce you. You sat down for no reason. Okay. Golden Freddy, Golden Freddy! I am going to win this contest! No, you are not, since you're the worst speller in the world. No, I'm not! Okay, spell burned. B-U-R-N-D. No, it's B-U-R-N-E-D. No, that's burned. It's burned. My house burned to the ground. Did you hear that? My house burned to the ground. It's, oh my god. It's a silent E. Silent E? Okay, spell wood. W, no. It's T-W-O-O-D. What? Silent T. You're not going to win this. Yes, I am. You're not. Well, I have an idea. What? What have you put an earphone in my ear? You don't have ears. Whatever. Well, but the... Well, you can tell us the answers on Google. Fine. But you're never going to beat Bunny Spellington. He's a monster. He's won every single spelling contest. Every single one? Yes, and I've got second place. Why are you doing that now? Probably like sixth. I need to invent something. Stay there. Hang on. I have earphones. Do you have earphones in this house? No. Crap. I have to make some. Okay, I've made some. Where are they? They're at my house. Just practice spelling for the spelling contest. And don't mess up. Okay. Hello and welcome to this spelling contest, where you will be spelling answers that I don't know. Okay, let's start with Bulby. Uh-oh. Wait, go on, Freddy. When you're ready. Okay. What's my word? Your word is pterodactyl. Okay, pterodactyl. Go on, Freddy, have you got it yet? No, I'm still working on it. Your internet sucks. Well, hurry up. Spell it. I'm trying. Just ask for a definition or something. Or a sentence. Can I have a sentence? Yes. The sentence is, your word is pterodactyl. Right, I've got it. Right here. Okay, so it's P. What? Pterodactyl doesn't start with a P. Yes, it is. It says here. Just say what I say. P-T-A-E-R-O. Oh my god. So it's P-T-E-R-O-D A-C-T-Y-L. Pterodactyl. Ding-a-ding. Correct. Now, Thomas, you're next. Okay, your word is pitch. Oh, I call my dad this all the time. B-I-T. No. Pitch. Your word is pitch. Not the B word. Oh. Have a go. Sure. P-I-C-H. No! You're out. Okay. Pudsey, your word is shark. Shark? Okay. S-H-A-R-K. Ding. Correct. You are through. Yes. Okay, why is it so dark here? Okay, next is Mustard Man. Okay, what do I have to spell? Your word is military. Ooh, a bit of that. Okay. My word is military. M-I-L-A-T-A-R-Y. Is that how you spell military? Hang on, I need to Google it. That is incorrect. Next up, Bunny Spellington. Okay, your word is anti-disestablishment terrorism. I'll just watch him get it first try. Anti-disestablishment terrorism. This is, I'm going to spell it. Anti-disestablishment terrorism. I've just looked at him being a show off. Ding ding ding. Correct. What? He spells anti-disestablishment terrorism, and I can't even spell military. You are correct. You're through. Yes. Right. Two more. Viking. Your word is pirate. Pirate. P-I-R-R-A-T. No, incorrect. Llama Rama. Right, your word is sheep. 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 S-H-E-E-P. Correct. You are through. Right, we are now through to the semi-finals. We have Bunny Spellington, Pudsey, Llama Rama, and Bulby. These four will be competing in the semi-final of the spelling contest. Oh, Pudsey, you're next. Your word is dinosaur. Dinosaur, right. D-I-N-A-S-O-U-O-R. No, so close though. You are out. The semi-final. What if three people get eliminated? Then it's not the semi-final. Okay, Bulby, you are next. I'm so not ready for this. Your word is Avengers. Like the movie Avengers? Yes. Okay, go on, Freddy. I think I know how to spell this one. Okay, how do you spell it? Is it A V A N J? No. Yes, it is. No, it's not. Yes, I can do it myself. No, Bulby, you can. I'm so confident I'm going to get this one. Okay, then. A V A N J. No, no, it's a G instead of a J. Oh! A-S. Avengers. That is incorrect. What? I told you. No, wait, no. Stop. Yeah, incorrect. So you're out. Aww. Right, the last two people. Llama Rama, your word is awesome. Awesome. Or C. I-N? No! That is incorrect. Okay, it's all down to this. If you get this correct, you win. What if I don't? Then it's a tie, that draw. And you'll have to face off in tug of war. Oh, I don't want to do that. Okay, what is my word? Your word is supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Right, I can do this. Okay, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Correct! Yes! 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 I have won another spelling contest! 5th in a row, yes! You have won! Oh, them losers. And you have finally done it! Aha! Buddy, I'm gonna beat you up! Get off now, you! Oh, what another successful day of winning another spelling contest. Oh, it's crazy how I still fit in that. Oh, my goodness. This is the best day ever. I won another spelling contest. Ah, bunny spell it! Oh, oh, it was you, alien ball, all along. Yes, I did do it. Why? Okay, this is the reason. So, about 6 years back, I lost a spelling contest. And I had to spell embarrassing. Well, no, not embarrassing. Oh, no. What was it again? It was library. I had to spell library, and I spelt it wrong, got really embarrassed. And that made us want to get revenge. So my wife, my ugly one, she was saying the words in my non-existent ears. Well, that's what we were doing. Really? Oh, we're both some cheaters. And that is how I won every spelling contest since. I'm putting this in a bin. I'm the police, you know.